With the Manage Cloud Models tool, you can view BIM 360 projects containing Revit models. Navigate to Collaborate, Manage Models, Manage Cloud Models, and select a project. Locate one of the Revit models within that project and hover over it to see two icons. The first of these indicates the publishing status of the Revit model. Latest version published indicates that the version of the file viewable in the Document Management module matches the live Revit model. However, if you see the option to publish latest, you may click the icon to publish the latest changes to BIM 360 design. To the right of the publishing status is an actions pull-down menu with two functions, relinquish and view versions. The relinquish button enables you to force the relinquishment of borrowed elements by any user, which is handy if a user is unavailable to perform this task for an extended period of time. The View Versions feature enables you to view a Revit model's entire sync history and restore to a previous version if desired. Using the BIM 360 Design Sync Activity Indicator in the status bar, you can view the current status of the cloud-hosted central file. Depending on whether other users are synchronizing their changes, you will see Available for Sync or Synchronizing displayed here. You can also select this icon to open the Manage Cloud Models dialog.